Aaron Pontichada, who had a murderous face off with his brother, was cremated today. Doctors conducted a second post-mortem to retrieve three more bullets from his body. A murder case has been filed, but no arrests have been made yet. The Delhi police isn't revealing much about the investigations at this stage.
A day after this liquor baron was shot dead, family and friends of Pontichada getting ready for his funeral. The delay of more than 24 hours as a second post-mortem was needed to retrieve three bullets from Ponty's body. The man who was business symbolized a dramatic rags-to-riches story, killed in an equally dramatic manner. A day after the shootout that killed Ponty and his brother Hardeep, police are trying to reconstruct the events that led to the murders.
The bloody shootout which saw the death of liquor baron Pontichada was in fact started by Ponty's younger brother Hardeep. Investigations have revealed that Hardeep first attacked Narendra, who is a close associate of Ponty, and then killed Pontichada. In self-defense, the bodyguard of Sukhdev Singh, who is the chairman of Uttarakhand Minority Commission, killed Hardeep. The police have registered an FIR in the case. 12 persons have been detained, but no one has been arrested so far.
The Punjab police security guards of both Ponty and his brother are refusing to talk. Even the Delhi police is tight-lipped as it examines the sequence of events that led to the murderous face-off between Pontichada and his brother. With Bhavtosh in Delhi, Fiona Pujara for Times Now.